Hi, I'm Andy. I'm a senior at Bellevue West.
Yes!
Being a barista will change your perspective about a lot of things. The man that flirts with you over the counter will suddenly call you a bitch when you accidentally put whipped cream on his drink as if he were just ordering a latte. A lonely woman will refuse to let you get back to work until you memorize her pound cake recipe. You do. In a coffee shop, time moves strangely. 5 minutes means nothing in the real world, but taking that long on a drink is practically a sin. 3 hours is a long time to be in class or at church, but a pot of coffee will be drained as if you had just blinked. The perfect shot can be pulled in 28 seconds. In 28 seconds, anything can happen. You can pump base and syrup into a blender and add the ice. You can steam a pitcher of milk, warm up bread, cash out the customer. In 28 seconds, anything can happen. Life is a recipe no one has taken the time to write down. It's a reflex. In 28 seconds, you will notice him following you to your car. A smile too inviting is too much syrup, and a latte so sweet, it's sickening. Funny, this phone kind of looks like the 1 in 3 women that would be raped in their lifetime. Therapy doesn't have punch cards, but this coffee shop does, so come back soon. Tamping is the act of packing espresso into a shot, but this is not something you can push down. In 28 seconds, the police will draw their guns and fire. Even with hands straining to the sky, your skin is burnt milk. They think nothing of throwing you away. A large latte will receive 3 shots. An unarmed black man will receive 25. It takes 18 seconds to blend a drink, 10 seconds to pour, 5 to add whip and drizzle. Handing it out with a goodbye and a smile is barely a second. In this time, you will be running from bathrooms, from a body that never felt like yours, and from people who say your existence makes them uncomfortable. It doesn't matter how hard you tamp your chest, your body will only ever be a bad taste in their mouths. If you drop your thermometer, you must calibrate it to assure milk is being steamed at the proper temperature. When making an Americano, remember that the shot is always poured on top. I don't care what anyone else tells you. Do not pour the water on top of the shot or it will ruin the taste. If you tamp too hard, your shot will die. If you don't tamp hard enough, your shot will die. If you ask too many questions, you will die. If you are of color, if you are queer, if you are female, at any moment there is a chance that you might die. We are not baristas. We are coffee robots. The whole world is made of coffee robots. When a jury has to take confession to a rape and instead turns their heads, when we avoid hashtags with the latest police brutality victims' names, when we call them trannies, there must be something in the coffee. I was not programmed to notice this. There must be something in the coffee. Sometimes a shot will die, or you'll burn milk or forget to make a drink decaf, and you'll serve it anyways because it's easier to ignore an obvious problem than it is to fix it. You notice that happens a lot in life too.